Is at both ends in the next league game against Coventry City, a match which saw Peter Atherton and Kevin Pressman join the growing list of injuries to Fleet's already depleted side. The game finished without a goal and with the points equally shared.